Today we're reupholstering a headboard for a client. So I've made myself a template based on the shape of the headboard, and I've folded my template in half to find my center point. And I've got my fabric here set with my pieces joined together, and I've done the same thing there. This is the headboard. It's made of 3/4 inch plywood. We've padded it with foam, and we've also added a 5 inch extension to the bottom. I'm transferring my template to my fabric, making a 1/2 inch seam allowance outside my template. I've sewn the cording onto my face fabric of the headboard following that 1/2 inch seam allowance that I showed you before. Now we're ready to trim the fabric off and sew the boxing. I've sewn the headboard boxing to the face fabric of the headboard, and now we're ready to upholster it. With our boxing all sewn on, we're now ready to attach this to the headboard. I've placed it over the foam that we did earlier and checked it all the way around, and everything's fitting nice, so now we need to start hitching it on. I'm going to start in the grooves here. And then I'll go to the other side and get that one attached. Now we'll start working our way around and attach the rest of it. I'm just measuring as I go to keep my distance consistent. Now I'm going to get a few staples in the bottom, and then I'll come back up to the top. I've got the main fabric all attached to the headboard, and now I'm going to attach the piece that will cover the bottom part of the headboard. So what I'm doing is lining up my seams, making sure my stripes are aligned, and we'll start hitching it on. Okay. I've got my fabric all in place where I want it, and now I'm going to start attaching my cardboard tack strip. Pulling it down so we can staple it underneath. Putting cording along the outside edge of the back. Now we'll cover the back up with our lining fabric.